thought it was just us then. Like, you didn't really say something about other people. The whole entire looting thing kind of bothers me, like, on some level, because it's like it's not doing something nice for somebody, it's using somebody as like a tool. That's rude. Why don't you just say no? I mean, if they didn't tell you, that's not your fault. Because you have a friend who's willing to take you and let you keep what you get, as opposed to what they'd be doing. I don't understand, like, why people... I don't get it. Anti-magic is used for coins. It's like you're wasting your resources that it took to get that marble, which takes a long time to go through the frequency. A very long time. And the things that they used to make the marble, they can make money on their own. Let alone a cut, like, I can solo it easily, like, you don't even need them, and you keep everything that you get, and I can keep everything I get, and I don't really care, like, we get our own drops, so it's not an issue anyways, as far as I understand, and if not, then that's whatever, I don't really need anything there, so, you know, but for them, it's like, why would you do that? Why wouldn't you just, like, if they're your friend, why wouldn't they just, like, take you as a friend, as opposed to taking you as a tool? Like, I don't know, that sort of thing, that's what bothers me about it. People aren't tools, people are people. Treat them like it, you know? Have 2x drop coupons. You can't really beat that. Unless they have, like, another, like, coupon from, like, Cash Off. Sure. Well, I can really accumulation potion somewhere as well. So, I mean, let's see. What should we do? That was September. Yeah. Okay, right. I have 24 hours to use these. I'm going to use them on anything. We also have our Magnus Reset Pass. Incredibly frustrating to me. Hey, with speed infusion, what's the level requirement on the gloves? That you need is 140 or 120? Or do you know? like the one thing I really, really, really want. I've wanted it for a long time. Oops. Okay, let's see. Okay, good. As I suspected. Yeah, it would be. It is 120 plus, apparently. I have a unique level 120 glove I bought really cheaply. So I'm going to keep, every time I get a cube, I'm just going to keep using the cube on that glove and hope that it finally turns into speed infusion. Because if I get speed infusion on zero, because my weapons are normal, like, speed, oh my god. In addition to that, I have the speed buff. In addition to that, I have the speed potion from NP from Monster Park Extreme. And I do believe there are other things. And if I used a rune, oh my god, it'd be so insane. And Zero already has the highest DPS, even in like future updates, so I mean, it's gonna be, I will get it eventually. I will. Matter if but when. Or get banned, I know, right? Like, I was kicked off just for trying to launch exploit, so I mean. Oh wow, 1% chance to apply auto steal. Oh my god. So, what the hell is auto steal? I never understood it. I don't understand it. Look at this unique potential. That's the crappiest unique potential I've ever seen. Probably. That's so bad. I need to find more cubes. That's what I'm gonna do. Right now, I guess. Unless you want to go with me to pimping. Like, seriously. I don't know, it's just frustrating. I need another. No, I should pin itself though, too. I need to get that one. Auto steal. Yeah, pinking only takes like a couple minutes. So I mean, I need to extend this too, because it was stacked with my other hand. Actually, I think it's five cubes. Wow. I'll make them. Matt, it's 2000 FM. I would test some music right now because I've been working on it.